Hello there, everybody. I'm Marty Glickman.
I don't ever remember walking as a young person. I always ran.
When I beat the world's record holder at 60 yards, I realized that I had a chance to make the Olympic team.
Can't say 36 Olympics without thinking what the U.S. did to Marty Glickman.
How could any person keep me from competing in those games?
He was the first jock turned broadcaster in the history of our media.
He invented the vernacular.
The key.
The lane.
Swish.
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 Marty embedded the game into the consciousness of America.
I would talk like him. I'd walk like him.
He had done something that really hadn't been done before, and I don't think it's been done since.